Back over here. All right, guys, come in. You would have noticed some fresh faces here. Today marks the first steps towards joining the first team. Now, it can be a long road. Make them feel welcomed, yeah? Nice. All right, down to you.
Hey, over here, man. Come here.
Well, substitution time, and this is his professional debut, Stuart.
Well, what a moment this is. He'll be nervous, but he'll also be excited. He just needs to get out there and get a good couple of early touches. Let's hope he does well.
Nice ball. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. And he takes on the shot. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. A big piece of transfer news to relay to you, and this is hot off the press. Leon Goretzka has completed his move to Newcastle.
Yes, it's an exciting move for him, and hopefully we'll now see the best of him. But he'll need to settle in quickly to win over the fans. The move suits everybody, I think.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. And in by Luka Modric. And in it goes! He's up at his account as a professional.
Well, what a great moment for him. Just look how pleased he is with that. Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and the volley struck so cleanly, which shows just how good his technique is. That's a top-class finish.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. And he's made headway. It's opened up for him. And now they sense victory.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal. Well, he has to come up with a game plan. His side are struggling now.
So back in action. There'll be a quick response from City. There needs to be. Stones. Might be a chance here. It has to be, surely. Oh, there it is! It's a brace on his debut, and it's hard to do much better than that.
Have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far. Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. What an opportunity. Big chance it is. Oh, that is sensational. 3 goals in his debut. He'll be dining out on that for some time to come.
Well, here's the replay, and they get this just right, don't they? The timing of the pass is absolutely brilliant. That's not a happy manager at all. Pep Guardiola knows he's got a lot of work to do now.
Well, on they go again, and Real very much in control.
He's in with a chance. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay. It all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Walker.
Teammates available.
Well, it could be on for him here. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
Possession ceded by City. And he's in. Long way at this. Oh, and it goes! Sensational strike! And now he deserves to celebrate!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal. Well, back to the drawing board, I'm afraid. His team have been really poor today.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Gvardiol.
Trying to open them up. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Stones. There's an example of how to press high up. Danger here as he runs at them. And the challenge, crisp and clean.
As you can see, he gets everything right here. What a skillful volley that is. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Oh, big chance. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for.
Well, as you can see, the defending is all over the place. That's far too easy for the attackers. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance there.
Left.
Opportunity it is, and a stinging shot, but off target.
Well, as you said, off target, when really that should be hitting the back of the net. That's a golden opportunity.
A change in the offing for City.
Ronaldo Silva. Well, close to the end of this contest, and Real Madrid absolutely cruising. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
A decent acreage for Real Madrid to run into, and he's made headway. Quick thinking there. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Rodri. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Oh, what an opportunity. And there it is, the final whistle.
Well, making his senior debut today, what did you make of his performance overall?
Well, you couldn't ask for much more from him, could you? Had a huge impact, particularly in front of goal, and he'll certainly have the fans excited after that performance.
This is when it really hits home. Kickoff time almost upon us. A colossal game featuring two teams who demonstrably belong on the big stage. We know they can deliver, but will they do it with the pressure on and the fans wired in?
Stay with us. We're live next.
And I must say, it's always a joy to be in this particular city, Vancouver, and this particular venue, BC Place. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. Stuart, what are your expectations for today? And he's in. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Can he find the right pass? Well, it came to nothing in the end. So we can check on the lineup today. Stanislav Lobotka plays alongside Piotr Zielinski in central midfield. And the striker today is Viktor Osimhen. Well, a much-talked-about debutant, certainly, Dayo Upamecano. This is first appearance for the club. What do you expect to see from him, Stuart?
Well, I think he's a really good defender. He makes timely interceptions, he makes the right decisions about when to squeeze up and when to drop off, and he's decent in the air. But he'll need to form an understanding with his teammates quickly, and that's not always easy.
Ball's gone. From this position. Oh, could be. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
Has restarted, 1-0 here. Mario Rui. Leo Ustigor. Now with Upamecano. Good use of advantage. Really good strong tackle, and it'll be a throw-in. Well, perhaps he thought he might escape punishment. Not the case. It's a booking. No interest in losing possession. That's effective pressure high up the pitch. Not a very easy offside decision to make.
Glides past the defender to create space for himself, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So nil here, and the ball is moving again. Upamecano. Thank you.
Sun.
Went in strongly, decisively. Chances on. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here.
And he's made headway. Big chance it is.
Well, they made this look so easy, didn't they? But as you can see, the defending is really poor. Where were they?
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Mario Rui. Good tackle. Östigard. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Östigard. And now Zielinski. Ball back with Real now. He's in behind. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is. Well, no wonder Ancelotti's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
As you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. So, the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Well, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. Well shown inside. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Focus in recent days has been on West Ham to a large extent, and now we can say that the transfer is official and the fans no doubt delighted, Stuart.
I think around £20 million, that's value for money. He's a talented player who will certainly improve their team.
Plenty of support here.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping. It all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is. Absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say.
to Di Lorenzo. Stanislav Lobotka. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. And teammates around him. And he put it away.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
Upamecano. And on to Di Lorenzo. Di Lorenzo. But he's in behind. Surely. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Ongisa.
Rodrigo, opportunity it is, and there is the goal! He's found the net, joy unconfined!
Well, here it is again, and you have to say the 1-2 completely opens up the defensive structure, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
This could be troublesome.
Here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. And that was a
big chance.
Must finish. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, 2-on-1. The keeper has no chance here. As you can see, it's a well-taken goal in the end.
Goes the final whistle. Real Madrid victorious, and their fans are going to be happy with this.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.